Here's a pro tip. So if you are doing any kind of drawing, you've got your piece elevated up and you want to get on the edge here and do some work, but it's, you know, it's just really awkward. Get something that's close to the size, and that way your arm can rest and you can have a much steadier hand.